Taqueria with the ubiquitous thousand tweet that does exist in person, not just on Twitter. We are going to take a look at some burritos and tell you how they are. They're good. Let's go.
On the store?
On the store?
Yeah, it's the marinated rosemary.
A little bit of salsa, yeah. That's it.
The nothing burrito. Michael's nothing burrito. If you decide to make the trip to any Emma's location, please make sure you hit up the ATM first because it's cash only.
How is the burrito?
Excellent, as always. And I'll be back tomorrow, if not tonight.
Nice.
Very soon.
Well, as you can see, clean plate club. I think the Al Pastor is going to become my go-to burrito from now on. It was that good. Oh, when I bow to the priest while I worship the wind.
But it's wild. My favorite part is that it's quick.
I like telling them what I want as they're making it.
Favorite part.
The price, and it holds you up. $6, it holds you for 6 hours.
Hey, that's really a good fucking hour.
Yeah.
Great value.
Delicious. Delicious. Pure deliciousness. Apparently, zingy.
I don't know anything about zingy.
Alright.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah.
Anna.
No,
I don't like this. Well, it's been some time and we've had a little while to digest our thoughts on Anna's Taqueria. We're gonna give it
five stars.
A solid 5 stars because it's Anna's Taqueria. And we were there with Anna's biggest fan, the Boston Tweet. And a ubiquitous actually
Boston
Tweet.
Water.
Twitter or Tweeter. Yes, so 5 stars for Anna's. We'll be back. It's inevitable.
It's a wrap.